gentlemen, we're one day removed from Royal Rumble. And what a night it was. From the looks of Triple H, Ric Flair, and Randy Orton, the after party was even better. Could this be the reuniting of Evolution?
Disappeared pretty quick last night, Triple H. Randy and I ended up closing that club. Listen, if you need any help in your match tonight, let me know.
And as usual, he never misses a beat.
They can't keep me away. Besides, what's a championship chase to WrestleMania without Mr. WrestleMania?
Well, that line starts behind me. Hey, I've got a match with Kennedy. We'll catch up later.
Sounds good. And with all this talk about bands being put back together, you and I should talk.
Between Mr. Kennedy and the Game, Triple H. And these two are getting to know each other so well.
There's so much bad blood, they may have trouble sticking to the rules, JR. Speaking of sticking to the rules, how long until Edge comes running out?
Oh my! An explosive suplex.
He reversed it.
The head to the floor in a jaw jacking punch.
He's intent on leaving a mark on the opponent.
He's putting the knee to his opponent. I'm just receiving word, King, that Edge has been banned.
That's great. We'll finally get to see these two go at it fair and square.
What an incredible DDT.
Capable of defending himself.
we're back live with Monday Night Raw. Have you looked on WWE.com today, JR? The Diva Search is back on. Do you know what that means?
Puppies?
Know it. Wait. Yes! Puppies! You stole my line.
Triple H, we need to talk. I was serious about bringing DX back together.
The past is the past, John. There's only one thing I need.
You can't honestly be telling me you're gonna side with Orton.
Funny. My ears were ringing. HBK, a reunited Evolution is what everyone is dying to see.
Evolution never would have existed without DX. Randy, Triple H is more of a degenerate than you'll ever know.
Triple H, I hope you're not listening to his selfish ways.
Look, guys, I'm doing just fine on my own. But how about this? I'll team with Sean tonight. And Randy and I will tag next week. Now, does that make everyone happy?
Set your video recorders and take note of this historic night. For one night only, one of the greatest teams of all time reunite. If you're not down with that, I'm sure they got a couple words for you. A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down. This is not the damage with the knee. There's no denying the toughness of Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch. What a vicious shot with the knee. He puts the boot to his opponent. And he lights up his opponent's chest with that shot. And Triple H connects with the knee. Short-lived, though, King. Remember, Triple H is tagging with Randy Orton next week. For tuning into Raw, and Triple H is being pulled in two different directions. Something tells me that after tonight, he'll side with Randy and Evolution, JR. Keep in mind that it wasn't too long ago that the game was facing Orton for the WWE Championship game. How will they coexist tonight? Just when you think things can't get any bigger, Now Evolution has their turn in the spotlight. Thankfully, this is only a one-night deal. I'd be scared if they joined forces on a regular basis. One of the brightest young tag teams of recent years, standing against arguably the most dominant faction of all time. But if Kendrick can love it to pick up a win here tonight, just imagine the bragging rights. Oh, what a kick that was! I think, and their head bounces off from the game's knee. The kick back. Oh man, the boundaries and way to do it, that's for sure. Evolution on one side, and DX on the other. Will Triple H be pulled apart? He's certainly in between a rock and a hard place game. Or between two friends, and one's going to lose out.
Look, you talk about being a team
player. The pedigree! The pedigree! That was a punch in the head. There's a pin! One, two, three!
Inviting us into your home for Raw. We've seen in the last few weeks that Triple H has a tough decision to make.
I know the feeling, JR. The finals of this year's Diva Search contest have been announced, and I don't know who to vote for.
That's a shame, King. Anyway, Shawn Michaels and Randy Orton are scheduled to battle for the WWE Championship at No Way Out, which can't make matters easier for the game.
Oh, and the knee connects.
vicious. Oh.
Look at this! And Triple H connects with the knee! This is a huge match, JR. But this Sunday is even bigger. Orton versus HBK.
There it is! The pedigree!
We're going to be looking at a pinball here, folks.
No room for error when you're on the top rope.
He catches his opponent with an elbow. Oh, did you see that?
He drops the elbow.
What a fierce kick.
The pedigree! The pedigree!
You know, Shelton's a phenomenal talent. Maybe the game should just align with him and forget the whole
thing.
Wow, what a match, JR.
All I hear these days is DX or Evolution. I go out to eat. I don't hear smoking or non-smoking. I hear DX or Evolution. I go to the store. They don't ask me paper or plastic. The guy says DX or Evolution. Randy, Sean, you two put me in the middle of this. Fine. I'll be in the middle. At your WWE Championship match at No Way Out, I'm going to be the guest referee.
Oh my goodness, JR. What a shocking turn of events.
I'm sure Morton and HBK are equally surprised. Now we'll really find out which side Triple H will be on. Folks, you can't miss No Way Out.
I'm sure you realize Evolution is where you belong. HBK is only using you to get to the WWE Championship. If you make sure I win tonight, we can rule WWE together. I'm counting on you. I'm sure Evolution is trying to buy your favor, Triple H. You're smarter than that. All I'm asking is that you be smart in the match and do the right thing. Call it down the middle. Of course, you want a pedigree, Randy, just for fun. I can't stop you.
Randy Orton and HBK want to play the game? Then it's game on. The match is in my hands. If I want to reform D-Generation X, I should make sure Sean wins. If I want to be part of Evolution again, Randy should win.
But they have to know the match isn't in their their hands. That honor belongs to the wild card, the unknown quantity, the special referee, Triple H.
If that's true, then the WWE is in for a wild ride.